Tonight for dinner, we're having baked penne Florentine, and I'm looking forward to it. I'm anticipating a good meal. I don't want this to come off like a cooking show or an instructional video, because that's not what this is. I'm just going to talk about what's going into the dish. We've got the chopped spinach, small white beans, navy beans, chopped onions. We've got the penne pasta, the cashews, and breadcrumbs. Some of the other ingredients: minced garlic, lemon juice, dry mustard, black pepper. Yeah, this should be pretty good. I'll do a little video of the progress of this dish. We'll get Karen to talk about this too. And then to go with the dinner, we're having red Moscato wine, the Barefoot Cellars label. Looking forward to this. Salad was an extra bonus then, wasn't it?
Well, there's more bonus to come. You just wait and see.
Okay, well, this is the last thing. I'm going to taste test the baked penne Florentine. And here we go. It's reminiscent of the mac and cheese, but no cheese, only spinach. How's that possible? It's got the consistency of mac and cheese, but no cheese.
But there's no cheese.
There's no cheese and there's spinach. So why is it so cheesy?
It's a sauce that's made with northern beans. And all the other seasonings, including lemon juice. Lemon juice. It was an ingredient.
I can't seem to break it all down, but all together it's very good.
It should be healthy. Lots and lots of spinach.
Very good.
It did have a little bit of a cheesy consistency, but I think that came from the ground up cashews. They were pulverized. And then all the other seasonings and vegetable broth and northern beans were all blended together. I think that's what gave you the flavor and the consistency of cheese.
And this demonstrates that we could do a video without it appearing to be a cooking show. It had no semblance of a cooking show at all.
That's good.
A cooking show it was not.
No.